I felt so blessed. I felt like I got away with it. You know what I mean? Like, how did I skirt death? In the hospital later, I was thinking about those feelings and I was like, oh, wow. I kind of asked myself, did I live? Did I love? And did I matter? And it really hit me. I thought, that's a gift right there. Those are the questions I'm going to ask if I'm ever going to die. Did I really live my life? Did I love others? And did I make a difference? Did I matter? And I decided at 19, I said, every night I'm going to go to bed and I'm going to ask those three questions about my day. Tonight, I'll go home and I'll ask that same question. 23 years every night. People, how do you do so much? I go, when you live your life with intention and purpose, you can get a lot done. Because the nights that I can't say yes to those questions, it's not like I hate myself or I'm sad, right? But the nights I can say yes, I sleep well. And so I've had the simple mission, like I love your mission, make wisdom go viral. Mine has been maybe more depressive to tell people, you're gonna die. So how about this? Figure out the questions you're gonna ask to evaluate your life. Mine were, did I live, did I love, did I matter? Yours might be, was I a great brother? Was I a great mom? Did I build a movement? Everyone's gonna evaluate it differently. I don't have the answer for anybody. I don't know their purpose, but I say, just think. If you're 90 on the rocking chair, or you're 105 on the rocking chair, or you're 200 in the hospice, you know, however old you are, if you have a moment of cognition, you're evaluating life, how do you know if you lived a good one? Now wake up every day with the intention to do that. Live good so you're happy with the answers at the end.